I've been practicing dentistry for the past 6 years. So we have been doing a lot of live programs about various dental topics to create a lot of awareness about dentistry to common public. And this particular video I'm talking about replacement of missing teeth. So there can be a tooth loss which may be due to a number of reasons. There can be due to an infection, there can be due to gum issues, there can be maybe due to a trauma leading to a fracture of tooth which cannot be replaced, which cannot be easily restored by root canal treatment. There can be many reasons for tooth loss, but replacement of teeth is very important because that will only help you in chewing your food in a better manner so that you can digest your food, you can do your day-to-day regular activities, and for that it is most comfortable when you have a fixed tooth in your mouth. A fixed tooth can be due to can be in the form of a bridge or an implant. In this particular video, I am telling you the best results we have achieved so far in implants. So a dental implant is a replacement of a missing tooth where we place a titanium root inside your jawbone, and taking the support of that we place a crown. So it is just like your natural tooth which has a natural body made roots that support the tooth from inside, and the crown which does all the biting function. Just like that, we place a titanium piece inside your jawbone, and that will support your crown on top to do a better biting and to better chew your food. So this is in short of a dental implant. This can be replaced for replacing this can be used for replacing a number of teeth. It can be like single tooth, it can be like 3 teeth or 4 teeth, or it can even be like those who have complete loss of teeth, maybe because of old age or maybe because of any other reason they have lost their teeth, can be replaced with the help of a dental implant. We have the state-of-the-art implantologists, and we have the best dental facilities for placing a good implant in South India. We have been doing a lot of implants day in and day out. We have been placing hundreds and thousands of implants over the past few months, and we've been extremely successful in all of our cases that we have done. So how does a dental implant look like? So I have told why to choose Partha Dental for dental implant treatments. So how does your implant look like? So this is how your implant is going to look like. What you see here is a titanium root inside the jawbone, and what you see is that the crown which is emerging through it. So this is how an implant is going to look like. In a very cross section, it is going to be very fixed inside your jawbone. It is not going to come out no matter what. It is not going to get infected by any chance. It is not going to become loose, or cannot be easily retrieved by any other way other than drilling the entire chunk of bone out. So that's not going to be any reason your implant is going to get loose. So it is like a brand new car which you're wearing. As long as you maintain it, it is going to definitely support you. We need a lot of support from the patients and whoever is getting an implant done to help and maintain his implant and maintain his tooth structure. That will help him in the longevity of the implant. So this is how an implant is going to look like. I'm showing a photo of an X-ray of a patient who has undergone a full mouth implant rehabilitation. You see 6 implants in top and 6 implants in his bottom lower jaw and upper jaw put together. So this is actually done to restore all the missing teeth in his jaw, which will help in proper biting of his food. And once you get these implants done, we are doing some special techniques for strengthening the implant called welding, which is nowhere done, which is not heard of in many places. This will avoid all the movements of the implant, and we even deliver a provisional denture on the same appointment so that the patient is able to bite and chew his food. So these are a lot of reasons I have given for choosing Partha Dental for any of your dental implant treatments. So I hope this video helps. We are based in Dasrali near the Dasrali metro station, and I'm Dr. Anand. Thanks for watching this video. You can definitely like and share this video. Thanks all for watching.